¿Qué onda, mi gente? What's Gucci in the Gucci? You guys, ya es tarde. Ya es tarde. But I want to show you guys that I do take my chupa panza. So aquí ando, you guys. I'm going to make my tea. And I'm going to do my tea so you guys can see that I do take it. And yes, it is late. It's my, I had to go run errands right now with my daughter. So, here I am, making a video. Preparing my water. Mira. So I could sit down and talk to you guys because I want to say thank you, you guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Mwah. To all of my followers. I know I don't have a lot of followers, you guys. Pero, You guys. So, I don't have coffee mugs. I'm gonna tell you guys why. We kind of use these as shot glasses. Of course, we don't pour a lot. We use these. I'm going to go to a thrift store and I'm going to buy myself some shot glasses. We use this one. We use... What do we use for shot glasses? We use these cups. We use this. So, when I am cleaning, sometimes they tend to fall and they break. So, I don't have no coffee mugs. But this one will do. So, para que miren that I do take my chupa panza, you guys. So for today, for dinner, my nephew, shout out to my nephew Marcos and my niece Summers. They came over and we had tri-tip pilaf fries. We had tri-tip pilaf fries and we had hot dogs and bacon. I had one of each and I had my pilaf fries. Para que no digan that que I do not, that I am on a diet, that I starve myself. I do not starve myself, you guys. I eat everything I can. Yes, like I said, I do try to limit myself. But today, those freaking tri-tips were bomb. Bomb. So, I had a tri-tip and I had a hot dog with the bacon. Costco weenies are like freaking huge, and then we wrap them up with bacon. Bomb, you guys. It was bomb. So anyways, that's what we had for dinner. And right now I had to run and go pick up my daughter's baby crib for the baby at my sister's house because they got delivered over there. Y este, I just got home. So my baby's asleep. I had to wake him up though so I could give him his medication. But I woke him up, gave him his medication, and Aiden's still asleep. So everybody's asleep in the house except for Mijira. I fucked up my shirt, you guys. Okay. So when I clean, and I'm not playing, you guys. Every sink has two bottles. Why? This coronavirus shit has me fucking crazy. Like crazy, crazy. Because I just want to be bleaching everything. I bleach. All my shirts are like this, you guys. No freaking joke. Like, all my black shirts are like that. And I have a lot of black shirts. Porque a mí me encanta estar de negro. Parece que estuviera de luto, dice mi mom. anyway. Okay, come on, you guys. Let's turn off this light. Anyway, I think it's just gonna be hot. Lights are gonna go off, you guys, but bam. Let's go over here. Let's go to the living room. And I will drink my tea over here with you guys. Oh, maybe this light's better. Okay. Ahí está, you guys. Hi, Diana. Let me pick up Hennessy's tablet. Porque este cabrón, donde quiera deja su pinche tablet. Take off my shoes. Okay. So, you guys, I wanted to get on here and I wanted to say thank you to everybody that comments on my videos. I really do appreciate it. I love it. I want to say thank you. Thank you to everybody. I freaking love it. Like, you guys don't understand how excited, how happy I was. I was reading you guys' comments to my nephew and to my niece. And they're like, damn, Tia, that's good. So, like, I was freaking excited, you guys. And I want to say thank you to all of you guys. Because, like I had said before, my the videos that I used to do before, I used to do them off of Snapchat. And I used to get a lot of comments on there saying, you know, you should make a YouTube channel. You're good at blogging and doing stupid shit on there. So I was like, why not? Let's give it a try, you know? But like I said, thank you, guys. Thank you. You guys made my day. Half of the day, I was like, I was tired. I was cleaning up my restroom. I was cleaning up my restroom because every time that I do my YouTube channels in there, you guys could fucking see the window to my shower and it was all fucking white and shit. So I'm like, you know what? I'm going to get down and dirty and I'm going to clean the bitch because that is fucking nasty. Nasty for a fucking video. You guys didn't think, this bitch don't fucking clean. No, you guys, I do fucking clean. I mean, right now the house is a mess because, like I said, we did have dinner here. It's a mess. It's not that much of a mess, pero. And this is just the front house. We still have another living room and my other living room. Oh, my God, you guys. Okay, so my other living room, I used to have couches in there. I threw them out because I ordered myself a pool table. My early birthday present is a pool table, you guys. Ask me why? Because I am such a fucking tomboyish and me cae que si yo fuera pinche vato, my house would be probably sporty. I would probably have a bar in here. I don't know. I don't know. Like, I think I would be freaking... I do barbecues every weekend, you guys. Even with the fucking pandemic, like I've always said, I don't believe in the coronavirus. Yes, a family member has died from my side from the coronavirus. I have so many... how do I say this? Like, I just feel like it has a lot to do with the government. Of course, they're trying to eliminate all of us, and I don't know. I'm just so iffy about all of this coronavirus shit. Like, I fucking hate it. I hate it because my uncle died from it, and I don't believe in it. I really don't. I feel like if
they killed him because maybe he had a lot of health issues. I don't know what it was, but to my tío Jesús, que paz descanses. I freaking love you and I miss you. Other than that, with the pandemic, everything going on with the pandemic, I don't even know why I started talking about this, but I lost myself in our conversation. Oh, my conversation with you guys, like if you guys are really talking to me, but I was still partying, you guys. I was still doing barbecues. I was still having birthday parties here at my house. Bitch, motherfucker, it is fucking hot. Oh my God, I just burned myself. I burned myself, you guys. Pinche té de chupapanza, valiendo verga. Whew. I fucking burned myself, you guys. Ah, you see? Karma's a bitch, you guys. Karma is a fucking bitch. Oh, my Lord Jesus. Ah. Can you guys see that? I fucking burned my leg. No mames. So I guess if you put mustard, it'll go away. I'm gonna go put some mustard on it, you guys. Oh, bitch. Look at it. Oh my God. But I didn't even try getting up, you guys. What a fucking dumbass, you guys. What a fucking dumbass. Oh my God. You guys are in my refrigerator. You guys, this fucking burns. Oh my God. Oh my God, you guys. Look at this shit. Oh my fucking God. Oh, Diana Rodriguez. Don't worry, that's just that spider venom, whatever. But look at this shit. Oh. It's starting to hurt now. You guys. Oh no, I did get it on there too. You guys, I am so sorry. Oh. Yeah, you guys, this shit's going up. This is going up for reals. No mamen a la verga, you guys. I fucking burned my whole leg. Fucking chupa panza. Don't do that, you guys. Don't do a video and drink your guys' chupa panza. Because if not, you guys are going to fucking burn your guys' self like I did. What a fucking idiot. I didn't even try getting up. Okay. And I didn't spill that much, you guys. I really didn't. Look. That shit's still in there. I put mustard all over my leg. It burns. This motherfucker burns, you guys. Okay. Back to where I was. What I was saying was, before I got burnt, look at my leg. You guys, this shit fucking hurts. No, my man. It fucking burned. But I'm a strong bitch. Anyways, you guys, like I was saying, I forgot what I was saying. I forgot what I was talking about. Yes. Thank you, you guys. Thank you for sending me comments. Thank you for liking my videos. Thank you for everything. You guys made my fucking night today. I actually drank like 2 or 3 beers because I was so happy. I was so excited. I felt like if I had hit that 1K, I know they gave me a try soon, but at least I got 65 subscribers. Thanks to all of you guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. Y ya me quemé a la verga. So let me hurry up and drink this damn tea so I could go to sleep. Hopefully I don't get a big ass bump on my leg. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. I am such a dumbass. Like, who fucking does it? And it's still hot. The Chupa Panza does not taste nasty, you guys. It tastes pretty good. I kind of like this flavor. Pero valió verga. Pinche quemada la verga. And all because I was trying to hold on to my camera. I'm going to buy myself a fucking stand. I had saw one in LA and I didn't get it. And my son kept telling me like, just get it, mom, just get it. Instead of getting my light, I got that bad bitch over there. Look at it. Look at that baby. Let me put my Chupa Panza down. Look at that. I got that instead of buying my light that I needed. You know, my stance. I could be like this and I could be talking to you guys and stuff. Pero no, valió verga. And I even burned myself because of it. I'm going to buy myself a light, you guys. I'm going to order myself a light just for that. So like that, next time I don't burn myself or break or drop something. I'm such a fucking klutz. And then I have my, maybe I should take them off, huh? Let me take them off. Because I'm going to. I'm going to end up breaking them with the heat. Sorry, you guys. You guys saw my babas. I haven't been putting them on. And my teeth hurt. Like they hella hurt. It's okay. At least I got straight teeth. Me and my cricket ass teeth that I used to have before. Pero ahora ya no. Mira nomás, pinches dientona and shit. But besides me losing weight, I'm gonna have a big ass burn mark on my leg. You guys don't know how bad this shit fucking burns. It fucking burns bad. I'm surprised that I didn't, I'm so proud of myself. You guys, have you guys noticed I don't cuss that much on my YouTube channel? No mames. Like, I could say no mames or ya valió verga. Like, that's not cussing. Like, fuck that bitch, blah, blah, blah. That's cussing. I am so freaking happy about myself, you guys. Oh, my Lord Jesus. I guess. Cheers, Diana. Drink more chupa panza. You guys, I think I'm going to let you guys go. One, because my leg is fucking burning and I do not want to cry on here. Like, if I'm going to cry, I'm going to cry about something. But I'm not going to cry about this shit right here. My dumbass. What a freaking klutz. Who does that? I am so shocked at myself right now, you guys. I'm gonna wake up the kids. Me talking loud. I wanted to have tea time with you guys, and I wanted to talk about the tea and talk about everything, but it burns, and it's not going away. My fucking dumbass. Pero. Cheers to the chupa panza tea. That's going to make us look nice and skinny for the summer. Chiquitas. Chiquititas. Did anybody tell you guys how beautiful you guys are? Well, let me tell you guys. Qué chulada de mujeres que me están viendo ahorita. Qué chuladas de mujeres. Nosotros, like, we could be short, we could be tall, we could be fat, we could be skinny, we could be chunkies. But we are so beautiful. We are so beautiful. We are women. Women, all women are so beautiful. Hasta las que me caen más gordas están bien bonitas. Hasta las más feas están bonitas. Like, you could be ugly from the outside and be very beautiful from the inside, you know? Tan chulas. O sea, no mamen. O pueden estar al revés. Bien chulas de afuera y bien feas de adentro. No matter what, todavía estamos chulas. A ti que te valga verga. Que la vida sigue y sigue tomando su chupapanza a ti. But I am gonna let you guys go. That was hot. No, I just didn't burn my leg, but I also burned my throat. I don't know what to talk about. You guys, I do have something to talk about. Where is my other phone? Okay, I'm going to have to put it up. My son is going to kick my ass for it, but today he went on top of the roof, you guys. And my niece recorded it, and he couldn't get down. Like, he was on top of the roof for a good 15 minutes because he couldn't get down. This fucking scary-ass motherfucker couldn't get down. And it was so freaking funny because when I was younger, you guys, I used to climb trees. I used to climb houses. I used to climb garages. I was on that tree. I was that one person that loved to do shit like that. And none of my kids came out like me. None of my kids. I wonder if Hennessy's going to be like that. I fucking hope so. At least one kid. Because pretty soon, you guys, I'm tying my tubes. I got my truck. I got my home, course, I'm not buying, but I'm renting. But I'm out of the apartment where I used to live at a two-bedroom. Now I'm in a three-bedroom, two living room, a kitchen, dining area, two restrooms, three bedrooms, a backyard, a garage. Like, what more can I ask for, you know? Little by little, I'm buying everything that I've always wanted. I've always wanted a pool table. I've been wanting a pool table for years. And thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Daddy Biden, for buying me my pool table. I even got my kids a trampoline. You guys, thank you. Thank you, Daddy. Daddy Biden and my madrina, Camila. What's the vice president's name? Camila something. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Shout out to you guys. Cheers. Pero pues. ¿Qué les larga verga? Ustedes gastan en su pinche dinero como ustedes quieran. Fuck it. Daddy Biden and... I mean, we work hard for it. We pay taxes. We work hard for our fucking money. We work. We pay our entrance. Every day. We pay. So cheers. Cheers to them. Cheers to you guys. And drink up. If you guys think about it, that's all our money. From all these years when you started working, yeah, we get income tax, but we still pay a lot more than we do get our refunds. So this is just our money coming back to us, you guys. If you guys think about it, that's all it is. Así es que you guys have like five babies or have four kids and they give you $1,400 for each kid and you guys want to go do a lipo or... tummy tuck or whatever, more power to you guys. Go for it. If you guys could afford it with Papi Biden's money, go for it. Que cabo, at the end of the day, that's still your money. We pay taxes too, so go. Go, you guys. Go do your guys' mommy makeover. I know you guys heard that because I heard that nice and clear. This whole neighborhood is fucking freaked out. Like, scary. Okay, you guys. Que Dios los bendiga. I am not going to burn myself again. I'm not even going to answer that text message right now because if I do, I'm going to drop the last that I have in my tea. And I'm not dropping it on myself. I'm going to drink it. So, que Dios los bendiga, you guys. Like I said, I wanted to do a tea time with you guys and show you guys that I do drink my chupa panza. Pa' que no digan, esta pinche vieja mentirosa no se toma nada. Sí me lo tomo. Mira nomás. Ahí está. Cheers, you guys. Come on. I even burned my leg for you guys. You guys better give me a fucking thumbs up. Seriously, you guys better give me a thumbs up. Okay, so maybe I cussed like three times during the whole video, but not like before that I used to cuss and cuss and cuss and cuss. But anyways, cheers, you guys. Keep drinking your guys' chupa panza. I'm going to try to heal my leg because I'm going to go to sleep. I'll probably wear shorts tonight because my sweats are not going to go over all this mustard. Oh, my God, it's going to get all over my blanket. Oh, well. Okay, you guys. So, good night. I will see you guys tomorrow. Everybody that's taking their chupa panza because they watch my videos, cheers up, girls. I know you guys could do it. If I did it, one of my other girls that are watching me, she lost 7 pounds, you guys. You guys could... Everybody that takes a chupa panza could fucking do it. Trust me, there goes number four with the F word. should have never said anything. If I would have never said anything, I wouldn't be cussing. Pero no, Diana had opened her big ass mouth and now she's cussing. Okay, you guys, so I'm gonna let you guys go. Yes, it did take me a good 30 minutes to drink it. Not because I wanted to, but because I got burnt. I got one more drink. Ahí está, you guys. Ya me la tomé. Of course, un trago went towards my leg, but it's okay. I will see you guys later. What can I say, you guys? Enjoy your guys' tea. Please be careful. Do not burn your guys' self like I did. And we will see you guys tomorrow. God bless you guys. Good night. And we'll see you guys later. And I'll show you guys my results of my burnt leg over here. You don't know, mas. What a freaking dumbass, I swear. Peace out, you guys. Don't forget to wear your guys' face mask. Don't forget to keep safe out there, you guys. Cuídense. We'll see you guys. Bye.